Good morning out there, everyone. Friends, family, favorites, people. This is Amber Griffiths with Your Brand by Design, and today I'm coming to you live from St. George. It's a little early because, frankly, this is about the only time of day in St. George I can be outside and not completely melt. But I wanted to share with you something I've been thinking about. I've been road tripping and through dozen or more cities in a couple of states. There's some things I've noticed, and because it's me, I of course have to apply it to branding and to business because I can't help it. So I started in Utah, headed to eastern Utah, headed to southern Utah, headed into Arizona, landed back here in southern Utah. And it's funny because we've been with different friends, with different members of my family, and no matter where we are, it's still us. We're still having the same conversations, the same relationship stress, the same awesomeness, the same laughter. And it doesn't matter if we're in the pool, if we're hiking through Grand Staff Canyon, if we are on Lake Powell on a tour. It doesn't matter. Sorry for the noise, people. Like I said, outside, nature. But it doesn't matter where we are. Our true personalities come out, and we relate to each other the same way, and we like the same foods. Even if we're trying new stuff, we still come back to the same things. And I realized that, here's the lesson, is that that's how it is in business too. It doesn't matter where you are, whether that's at a point in your business. It doesn't matter if you're a year in or 20 years in. It doesn't matter if your budget's $1,000 or $20,000 or $100,000. It doesn't matter if you're in print. It doesn't matter if you're on social media. And it doesn't matter if you're in a networking event. You're still you. And that is the glorious part of being an entrepreneur. That is the glorious part of being super clear about who you are and what you offer and who you serve. Is that it doesn't matter where you get plunked in life, where you drop into it, where you travel for business or travel for pleasure. This has ended up being a partially business trip because I'm still me and I still can't help but talk to people about what they do. And it's the wonderful part about being an entrepreneur, because you take it with you and you get to be consistent and love it no matter where you are. You still have the same quirks. You still have the same strengths, the same weaknesses, whether you're in your hometown, your home office, or in a great big corporate meeting that scares the crap out of you just to walk in through the doors. It's still you. And that's amazing, because here's the really cool part. It doesn't matter how new or how adventurous or how scary, it's still you, which means you still got this, baby. You still got it. It's gonna be amazing. You know what to say because it's coming from your heart. You know what to offer because it's what you're best at. And you know who you serve, and you know how to find them, and you know how to talk to them, because you have crafted a message that is so crystal clear that's going to inspire and engage them every time you speak to them. Every time. That's the amazing part, I think, about again, no matter where you are, traveling or otherwise, if it's just, you know, in your mind, where you are in your marketing, it's still you. It's still all the good, all the bad, all the ugly, all the gorgeous, all the rock star, just in a different environment. So today I just want to encourage you to, and challenge you to kind of this part of that consistency key, right? If I can't see you in every single piece of your marketing collateral, something's out of alignment and something's not going to work as well as it should. If I can't see you in every social post, we should tweak something. Make sure it really is still you. Your ideal clients are going to identify with you better, and you're going to build that momentum in your marketing when every single time you show up, it's still you. So coming to you live from southern Utah, we're headed home. I am grateful. So I just be you and love it and kick butt and take names, and just remember to tap into the 100%. Just claim it, all of it, love it, just wallow in it. So yeah, I think that's it. Thus ended the lesson. Enjoy your day, kick butt, be amazing, be you, and rock on.